Hello, today we're playing a hover game called Crawl. Also, supposedly there are a lot of rapidly flashing lights in this game, so if you are photosensitive, please do be aware of that and take caution if you're gonna watch. But let's get started. There was a rescue expedition. Five people went missing in a local cave system. They came back without anything. Something is off about all that. Bodies don't just vanish into thin air. I'm going in. This will be an incredible story for the news. So yeah, heck. Anyway, so yeah, we're apparently gonna go into like these caves, and we're gonna try to take pictures of the missing bodies because that's a great idea, right? Hold W to crawl. You can only move forward. Okay. How do we get in here? What the hell? It's like starting us off in just a dead end. Sometimes you'll need to move a little further to get out of tough areas. Okay. I can crawl really fast if I hold shift. Turn around, click left mouse button on the map pocket. Okay. Green arrow is you. Yellow dots are the objects to take a photo of. The objects? Wait, I thought we were taking photos of missing bodies. Or maybe it's just proof of missing friendos. Hold right mouse button, press left mouse button to take a photo of the backpack. Now turn around and click on the camera several times to reload the cartridge and put it back. What is that awful beeping? Is that my camera? Click several times. Okay, put it back. Okay. Oh. Oh, the beeping was the. Oh, okay. Wait. Four photos left to take. Now explore further. Okay. When it started beeping, I thought it was this. Because it kind of looked, that kind of looked like a bomb. I was a little bit worried. Oh no. Can only do one photo per cartridge. So remember to reload it every time you take it. Hold shift to crawl faster. At the cost of fatigue. Oh no, I didn't realize I was getting tired from doing that. Because I've been doing that the whole time. Wait, wait, if there's fatigue, does that mean. Cool. Looks like your flashlight's died. Turn around, click on it repeatedly to crank it up. Dude, that scared me. Jeez. Crank. If there's fatigue, does that mean something's gonna be in here with me? I hope not. Yoinks. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Hello? I'm stuck! Jeez. It was hard to get out of that. Oh man. Alright, let me look at my map again. Can I? Oh, I can. Wait, what's the blue dot? There's a blue dot, and there's no more yellow dots, but I thought I saw one kind of the direction that we're going. Weird. Where did that go? Huh. We'll have to check the map again in a moment. I think I just keep going straight. If something attacks you, flash it by doing a photo. What? If something attacks me? Let me look at my map again. What's gonna attack me in here? Oh, hell no. I'm still concerned why that dot is blue. Dude, I'm scared. We'll go straight, I guess. Oh, please. I don't want anything to attack me. Yellow dots will only appear if you're close enough to the object. Son of a. So check your map constantly. Good luck. Dude, the flashlight dying scares the heck out of me. I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared. Check again. No, nothing. Okay, well, we're gonna. Lord have mercy. Oh my god, I don't want to play this game. I don't want to play it. You see that thing? Dude, that was awful. Holy hell. No, I took it! Dude, I took this photo. Dude, I hope my neighbors didn't hear me scream. I don't even know if that went through my microphone. Holy shit. Damn. That was terrifying. Being in a little cave system, seeing a monster is not fun. Go! Crawl! Please, crawl. Please. How many pictures left? It says something left on the bottom. Oh god. Oh frick, it's behind me. Oh hell no. No! I already took a picture of you! Why are you coming over here? God. No, please! God. Oh no. Please! I took a picture! I took so many pictures of the damn thing! Let me go! Go, please. I don't think this is the game I'll be able to get through. I'm trying, though. I think I saw it again. No. God! Dude, leave me alone. Holy. Freaking heck. Oh, no me gusta. No me freaking gusta. Change it, change it, change it. Dude, by the time I get the picture changed, the monster comes and attacks me again. Which way do I need to go? Oh, if I go around... Okay. To the right. To the right, and I should run into something I can take a picture of. I'm ready to get the hell out of here. Oh, please. I'm scared. I'm scared right now. Alright, there should be... Well, I thought there's gonna be something nearby. Let me look at the map again. Oh no, I'm going the complete opposite direction. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to go right and loop back around to be going the wrong way. Blah. Alright, from here, now what? To the right, and then to the right again. You better back off. Little spider looking thing. Little Smeagol looking thing. Can I go? I can't go. Oh. There we go. Go. Why am I getting so easily lost in here? Dude, that would suck to be actually stuck in a cave like this. Oh, don't be behind me. Can I crank this whenever? No. I missed it. Wait, how did I miss the turn again? Is the arrow pointing the direction that I'm, huh, okay. Go straight into the right. I'm gonna die in here. I can't believe I screamed so loud earlier. I'm embarrassed. Hope my neighbors really didn't hear that. Oh, you get the hell out of here. Where's my legs? Oh, there they are. Wait, I'm facing the wrong way. I feel like when I turn to equip my map, it turns me around completely. Yeah, it like turns my body around. That's annoying. So, okay. So straight should be towards it, this way. Seeing this little dude's legs is kind of like seeing a hermit crab coming out of its shell, and I don't like it. Way too many turns. Can't keep track of this. What? What is that? Oh, okay, here we go. There! Oh my gosh. We finally found something else. Three left. So I guess I have unlimited photos, but... It just tells me, like, how many more I need in each situation. Yeah, let's go straight. This is probably one of the first games I've played that I, like, don't want to finish. Because I'm so full of anxiety now. Oh, jeez. Alright. Straight. Where the crab thing went. The crab golem. I think the most difficult thing is making sure I'm facing the right way when I look at the map. Get away from me. Don't like you at all. You dumb crab thing. Oh, no me gusta. Oh, here we are. Yes. Okay, we found a body. Sweet. No. No. I just took a picture. This is some bull, man. Dude, what was it doing to my head? Where'd it go? What the hell? I need two more bodies. I'm just gonna crawl over this guy. That's totally fine. Man, I hate it because you take a picture and then the monster attacks you. And you can't really do anything about it. I'm glad that the fatigue has nothing to do with, like, actually getting away from the monster. Because if the monster chased me, or, like, if I had to, like, run from it or crawl from it, I'd be... I would be so scared. Oh. Alright. Left or right? Left or right? I guess right and then left. Yeah. Right and then left. Stop! Oh my god, you son of a... Damn it. I'm gonna have so many pictures of this thing. No, not my light going out. Oh my... Okay. Go. Dude, I don't want to die. I want to get through this. I definitely don't want to have to play again. I think if we die, then we're dead. And I give up. I'm sorry. Alright. Left or right again? Left. This way. Go. Turn! I can't turn. It's too late. Can I? Oh, I heard something. Come on. Yeah, this person is so stupid for going into this cave. Taking pictures of bodies. Look, wait, let me check the monster. Frick. Alright, I need to reload before the monster gets me. Reload, reload, reload. One left. One freaking... Where's the crab monster? Okay. Maybe left here. I am so sorry. This is one of the few games I'm not gonna finish. Maybe we'll try to finish this next time. Maybe I'll try to play again next time. But I don't want to do that again. I don't want to. I hope you guys enjoyed the little bit that we did experience. Maybe we'll come back to it. I feel bad not like completely finishing it. But that was really creepy. You guys should totally check out this game and finish it. And tell me what happens, or I don't know. But I'll be sure to link it below. I think this game was... It was kind of frustrating because of how much you would get stuck. But aside from, like, getting stuck, it did a really good job at being creepy as freaking heck. So, yeah, if you like creepy games, definitely check it out. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate you. I post every single Wednesday. If you would like to leave a little like and maybe subscribe, keep up with the videos. But yeah, thank you for watching. Goodbye.